Good day, everyone. This is Wolf of Rock by Roy, Dead Never See Us fan. And today we'll do another commentary reel today. And today I'm going to do a commentary on Vengeance Edits. A problem video. Alamy. And to make things stupid, this literally called me. He called me the Wolf Nerd, Batman Slammer, and DMNT Clown. Like, dude, that's not my real username. It's the Wolf Lord, back by Walking Dead, and Evan CS fan. Like, get your fat straight away. Anyways, I know this problem video is gonna suck. Why? Because he had some stupid excuses in this video. So anyways, let's begin commentary. Oh, hold on a minute. Hold on a minute before we start. Sorry about that, I was just changing the video on my TV. So anyway, let's begin the commentary. Thanks to see how terrible this video is going to be.
Hey guys, this is Vengeance Edits here once again.
It's going to turn violent.
I'm going to do my problem with the Wolf Cover, Black Panther, Walking Dead, and FNCS fan, aka the Wolf Lord, Batman, Spider-Man, and TMNT clown.
Dude, that's not my real username.
So without further ado, let's start this video, shall we?
Well, your video's gonna suck, dude. Because you had some stupid excuses in this video.
So here are my reasons.
Well, they better be valid. Otherwise, you're just making up excuses.
She? She bashes opinions?
Dude, I don't bash opinions anymore. And the last time I bashed opinions things was back in 2021 or 2022. So past bring over much?
Why you may ask? Well, here is a reference. Here is some not a reference. Let me think. Here is for reason. Here is some proof that she bashed Carlos's opinion on Fortnite.
Dude, I was not bashing. Dude, that wasn't even pain bashing. All I said to him was, well, in my opinion, I find it's going to be the best game made in Epic Games. So that was not a painting bash, so... So you're basically using the word painting bash in the wrong context. I'm gonna skip this part because he takes so long.
She claims that she hates cussing.
Thanks, dude, I'm a male, not a female. And yes, I do handle swearing nowadays. I used to hate swearing back in 2021, but nowadays I don't. I now like it. Because I think it's funny now.
Yet she cusses. Why, you may ask?
Dude, I'm allowed to cuss. It's freedom of speech. Things. And once again, I can now handle swearing. Because I now like swearing. Because I think it's really funny. Things. And it's also freedom of speech.
He said the A word, the D word, and the H word.
Well, the reason why I censor those words, even though I like swearing, is because I wanted to make my videos look more appropriate. So.
Wow, what a hypocrite she is.
Dude, first of all, I'm a he, not a she. And second of all, that doesn't make me hypocrite because I now lost hatred on swearing.
She supports Peter from Warner Brothers, Universal and Paramount Fan 2002, and Foxy the Fox 110.
So? I can support those users whenever I want. Because it's my opinion.
Proving that she is a criminal. What?
I ain't a criminal. And plus, there's no such thing as criminal users.
Because Foxy the Fox 110 is definitely a criminal.
Dude, she's not a criminal. Because she never did something that makes her a criminal in real life.
And Peter is a criminal because he...
And he is not a criminal either. Because like I said before, he didn't do anything that makes him a criminal either.
Salute on two criminals such as Samster 5677 and Harry Strack the Go Animator.
Dude, it's just his opinion on those users. And I can handle Peter's opinions on those users because I hate them.
She can't handle people calling her stupid wolf lover.
First of all, it's a hem. think it's not her. Think it's, and second of all, they have no right to call me a stupid wallflower because that's just disrespectful. Just because I love wolves doesn't mean they have to call me that.
Proving that she can't handle trolling.
Dude, that's not even trolling. You're basically using the word trolling as an excuse.
Dude, they can call you stupid wolf lover whenever they want to.
No, they cannot. Because that's just disrespectful. They have no rights to call me that. You dumbass. Clown.
It's their choice, not yours.
Well, I get it, it's their choice. But still, they have no right to call me that.
Also...
And in November, when my New Year's name is the Panther Lover, Miles, Zeddy, Abby, and FNCS fan. They better not call me a stupid Panther Lover. On November 1st. It's just because I love Panthers. Or just because I also love Panthers.
She is a woman child.
For the third time. For the third time, I'm a male, not a female. No. And I'm not a man child. Now, quit lying about my gender already.
Wow, what a surprise. Also, let me think, what else did she do?
I'm a he, not a she. So, gender lying much? Again?
Well, she claimed that...
Gender lying much?
Exposing videos and call-out videos are different.
Well, they are a bit different. According to the both different titles.
One, they are not. They're the same.
Dude, just because call-outs and... Thanks, most of the videos have different titles. Have a different title doesn't mean that they're the same thing. So I admit that fact already.
Well, I did call out videos, but then.
Well, I now make exposing videos, saying you know.
But I used to do call-out videos, and then at the end I called them exposing videos, so yeah. And right now I'm going to call my commentaries reactions instead.
Why don't I go back a minute?
Instead.
Oh, I mistakenly thought he was going to say coming. That's about the same thing, but well, it doesn't matter, right? Thanks. Let's continue. Excuse me.
And she also makes
things generally much
commentaries all over again, like
things, dude. I have the right to make commentaries. Things, because it's my opinion. Things, or my choice, actually. And you cannot stop me from doing commentaries.
She does comment.
Generally much.
Series on commentaries and commentaries, 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 commentaries on a commentary.
Well, it's my choice to do that.
I mean, you can't. You would never. How would you do that?
Well, that's because they won't even listen to me. So that's what I have to do. So that's why I have to be comparing them back and forth. So deal with it.
I mean, it's getting annoying.
Thanks, bro. Just deal with it.
If there is a commentary on your commentary, that doesn't mean that you have to do a commentary on it.
Dude, I only do that to teach them a strict lesson. Things to never mess with me.
I mean, that doesn't make sense. Yeah. Also, when someone is cutting ties with her,
things generally much. Plus, it's a him, not a her.
She makes video.
Things generally much.
Else, where she goes over.
Things generally much.
Them. And they couldn't handle. She couldn't
generally much.
Handle her criticism at all.
Dude, I can handle criticism just fine.
I mean, come on. Let me look for one. Also, she did.
Thanks, generally much.
She did a video going over my reasons why I'm cutting ties with her.
Well, that's because your video had some stupid lies in it. So I had a reason to do that.
Yeah. So here is the video.
That's more like it.
Things on today's. I'm going over the Batman Beyond. Vanilla Ticket 11s. Come in and have pulse on me.
Okay. Explain this. Why would someone enjoy this video?
Because I want to. So I just want to see that some of my friends would enjoy this that video.
Because you couldn't handle my criticism on... You couldn't handle people cutting ties with you.
Well, that's good. Because that's just wrong. Because that person, that they don't have opinions on me.
And then she did a video where she's
Bro, quit lying about my gender already.
Well, for the reasons why Thomas and Friends and SpongeBob Fan 2008 is cutting ties with her.
First of all, I'm a him, not a her. And second of all, that's because his reasons were invalid. So I had a reason to do that.
The wolf nerd.
I ain't a nerd.
Wolf nerd.
I am not a nerd.
Wolf nerd. Wolf nerd.
Quit it.
Okay. Sorry guys, sometimes I make that noise.
Thanks. What noise?
Where is her video? Yeah, it's actually a she because...
You know what? I'm not going to repeat myself again. Let's just continue.
Let's that profile picture.
Dude, just because I have a shimmer task on my... Just because I have a female Fortnite skin named Shimmer Dusk in my profile picture doesn't mean that makes me a female. And that's because female skins are one of my favorite skins in Fortnite.
Yeah. Oh, there it is.
Good evening. This is Wolf of Buffalo Walking Dead and FNCS fan. Thanks, back in our video. Thanks, and today. I'm gonna be. Going over. Thousand fans and special fans fascinates community tab post on me. So, let's get started.
Okay. Oh my god. You know that you can't handle people cutting ties with you.
Well, that's because... Well, they have no right to do that because... Because that means they can't have opinions on me.
Like, dude, I'm sorry, dudette means female. Like I said, she is actually a female.
Things, dude, I'm not a female, I'm a male. Get your facts right already. And plus, just because I have a female skin in my profile picture, this doesn't mean I'm a female in real life. Because I'm actually a male, not a female.
See? Okay. Wolf lover, Black Panther, The Walking Dead, and FNCS fan. If you are watching this, I'm sorry. So, the Wolf Nerd, Batman, Spider-Man, and TMNT fan.
Dude, that's not my real username.
I'm sorry, clown.
Dude, that's not my real username.
If you are watching this, don't you ever think about doing a commentary on this video.
Well, too late. I already did commentary on this. So stay mad.
If you do... Your video will... I'll add your commentary on this playlist over here.
Nobody cares.
Yep. Anyways, guys. Oops. Anyways, guys. I used to be friends with her.
Dude, I'm a he, not a she. So you need to say him. It's not her.
In February 2023, I think, and but then I realized that everybody hates her.
Stu, will you ever quit? Will you ever stop lying about my Jennifer once?
And so I got ties with her.
Dude, stop lying about my gender.
Yeah. Do you want to know who's worse? Brandy, the YouTube girl 10, and Camilla. Yeah. So, that's all my reasons. So, yeah. This is me. Vengeance Edits. Peace out. Bye.
Wow, that video sucked. Because he had some stupid excuses on why he hates me. So anyways, that'll do for another commentary. If any person commentaries on, let me know in the comments. So anyways, see you next time for